Follow the truth.
Samson the strong. Even though God rescued the Israelites, they often forgot about and started worshipping the gods of the nations. They, as usual, called out God for help. Then God spoke to a man called Manoah. He said, "You will have a son who will deliver the Israelites from the Philistines." Now, the Philistines were the enemies of the Israelites. They ruled over them 40 years. Manoah was surprised to hear this because he and his wife was married for a long time and did not have a child. For their great surprise, their son was born. They named him Samson. Samson grew tall and strong. His hair has been never cut because this shows that he belongs to God in a special way. One day, when Samson was walking in the vineyard, a lion sprang out to him. He defeated the lion with his bare hands. Then he knew that he had a power from his hair. Then he started using this power to defeat the Philistines. Then they started speaking, "Do you know Samson escaped from Gaza? Do you know he destroyed the Philistine crops? Do you know?" They started talking. This made the Philistines fury. Then soon Samson fell in love with a Philistine girl named Delilah. So she often asks him, "Where your power comes from?" She will ask, "Because the Philistines said to her that if you find where Samson's power comes from, we will give you 1,100 silver coins." Then each day she used to ask and Samson used to tease her. Then she wore him down and said, "Tell me where your strength comes from," she said. But at last Samson told her, "My strength comes from my hair. My hair has been never cut. This shows that I belong to God in a special way. This is where my strength comes from," he said. Then Delilah made Samson sleep and she called out to the Philistines. They came, waited for their chance and cut off Samson's hair. Then he was forced to grind corn in the mill. Samson's hair grew long again. Then he knew that God has made my hair grow for a special purpose. Then that time, that was the Philistines had a feast for their god Dagon, the Philistine god. Samson was invited to make fun. Then he prayed to God, "God, give me strength," he prayed. He went to the Dagon's temple. Then he prayed. He pushed with all his might. The building crashed down and killing all the people who were in it. This was Samson's last act and the greatest. So friends, God has gifted Samson with incredible strength, but he often abused it. So friends, God has also gifted us with many gifts. We should not abuse it like Samson. Rather, we should use it to glorify God. Amen.